Raul Cazador, 550 to 850. Much bigger odds for the rest. It's the NP Electrical. Race 12, the lucky last. A grade 5 over the 400 metres. Favourite in box 8. It's a reserve 10. Lizzie Fernando at $3.20 ahead of the 5. No right turns. 360. Green light. Will roll. Set race 12, the lucky last from Beckley Park Geelong. Set at the 400 and racing in the last of the night. And away fast in the centre would have been Cuban Cigar using the inside. Cutting across, Sarajuku last took the lead from no right turns to third. Grover Vale followed by Lizzie Fernando. Then El Cazador all back to one spark. Fiery Jewel and Cuban Cigar is last as they turn for home. Harajuku last the one to catch. Going up on the inside. No right turns to challenge. But Harajuku last kicks and wins. Harajuku last a length and a quarter on no right turns. Third Grover Vale and fourth El Cazador. Then Lizzie Fernando. Well back to one spark, Cuban Cigar last in Fiery Jewel and the gallop to the last in 22.91. Harajuku last gives Jason Sharp a treble. And he's won the last three races, races 10, 11 and 12, all to Jason Sharp with a late treble, the latest of trebles in 22 and 90, the run to the two. Harajuku last indeed the winner. Two beats 5, 3 and fourth number home, 2, 5, 3 and 4. Is the interim numbers on the